kinda.
We on the way to Nazareth.
បងប្អូននេះជាឃ្លីបទី4របស់យើងយើងកំពុងតែធ្វើដំណើរឆ្ពោះទៅកាន់ភូមិណាសារ៉េតដែលជាភូមិដែលព្រះម្ចាស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទនោះនៅមិនមែនជាភូមិកំណើតរបស់ទ្រង់ទេព្រោះបងប្អូនទាំងហៅថា
on the way to Nazareth
ភូមិបេតលេហ েম ប៉ុន្តែភូមិណាសារ៉េតគឺជាភូមិដែលព្រះអង្គបានរស់នៅជាមួយនឹងឪពុកម្ដាយ
As we are getting closer to the modern town of Nazareth. Nazareth, at the time of Christ, it was not an important village. That's when Nathanael heard that Jesus came from Nazareth. This is when Nathanael said, "What good can come out of Nazareth?" The number of people that lived in Nazareth at the time of Christ, they are estimated between 120 people to 200 people. But although Nazareth was a very small village, the Jewish people had their own synagogue. And in the Gospel of Luke, chapter 4, it tells us us that according to his custom, according to Jesus' custom, he entered into the synagogue on a Sabbath. And when he raised to read the scroll of Isaiah was given to him. And this is when Jesus read to them, "The Spirit of the Lord is above me, for he had anointed me to spread the good news to the poor." And after reading a couple of more verses, he rolled the scroll back and he gave it to the synagogue attendant. And after he sat down, he told them, "This scripture is fulfilled in your hearing." This is when it says all the eyes were fixed on him. And this is when the Jewish people tried to throw Jesus from the cliff on which their village was built. And this is when Jesus walked among them and disappeared. Now, why Luke says all the eyes were fixed on him? Because in Judaism, when you read from the scroll, you need to read the whole prophecy. And when Jesus was reading from the scroll of Isaiah, he read only the first half of that prophecy that deals with salvation. Because the second half of that prophecy deals with the judgment. And since Jesus' first coming was mainly for the salvation of the nation, he only read the first half of that prophecy, and he left the second half for his second coming, and that will be for the judgment. Mm. And that's why Luke says all the eyes were fixed on him. In the Gospel of Luke, this is where it says that the angel of the Lord appeared to Mary in Nazareth. Now, if we look at...
បងប្អូននេះយើងបានមកដល់កាត់ភូមិណាសារ៉េតហើយប៉ុន្តែភូមិណាសារ៉េតសប្ដងៃមិនដូចជាភូមិណាសារ៉េតកាលពីជំនាន់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទទ្រង់រស់នៅនោះទេដូចបងប្អូនគ្រីស្ទហើយ
I'm going to go up the stairs to your right. Don't want to work. Mary to tell her that she was giving birth to Jesus Christ, the Son of God. And the second event was when Jesus, as an adult, after he was about 30 years old, left Nazareth to begin his ministry. And then soon after, he returned here and was asked to read from the scroll of the prophet Isaiah in the synagogue on the Sabbath. And when we get to our synagogue outside, we'll talk a little bit more about that part of his story. Now, I mentioned that we have added building to the property here that we made using the kinds of tools and materials they used in the first century. And in order to make sure we were doing that as authentically as possible, as we were building the village, we visited a lot of sites and ruins around the country to make sure we were doing things like they would have done at their time. And we'll
she must be on the
Tree.
Yeah, so you'll notice there aren't any olives on the trees right now. If you look closely, you can see tiny little buds, and those are the start of the olives for this year. The harvest season is in October and November, so we've already completed that harvest this past fall, so these are the new starts. If you look at the base of the olive trees, you can see a lot of them have these little shoots growing up from them. These shoots in Hebrew are called netzerim, or just one is a netzer. This is where Nazareth gets its name from, netzeret, or little shoot. And if you dig one of these up with a piece of the root that it's attached to, you can plant it and start a new tree. And then we also, during that time, all the village sort of gathered. It was a big celebration, singing and dancing. They would bring the grapes and place them here, and then the women and children would take sandals and press the grapes barefoot.
Scott Feng Bai Chu, Nikolai, Scott Feng Bai Chu. Wine first.
What's inside of a seed? Yeah, or a grape is a seed. And so if you've ever bitten a grape seed open, you might remember it has kind of a bitter flavor. And this would have ruined the flavor of the wine. But the bottom of our seed is soft enough to break the grape, but not also break the seed. So they would smash the grape seed, they just went out down this channel, dug into the rock, and collected the vat down below it. Once you had enough juice, you could filter it through linen cloth, and then gather it into clay jars or into new wineskins. Jesus says we should always have new wine into new wineskins, and this is because as grape juice ferments and turns into wine, it's
បងប្អូនសង្កេតមើលដីដីសុទ្ធតែភ្នំថ្មឡើងទួលហើយមិនគួរដាំអ្វីកើតទេប៉ុន្តែកន្លែងណាដែលដាំបានគឺល្អបងប្អូនមើលស្ពៃដីកន្លែងដាំស្ពៃនេះមិនគួរនឹងស្ពៃដុះកើតទេដូចជាថ្មស្ងួតដូចជាគ្មានទឹកសារអីទេប៉ុន្តែស្ពៃដុះបានល្អ
tension that's been added into the fibers from this, and so before she can use the yarn. She needs to take it off of the spindle and roll it into a ball of yarn and let that ball sit for about a month so it can relax and lose that tension. And you'll see how that's been built in.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
So like once she's let that yarn sit for a month, so it's existing, and so this was the holiest place for the Jews. This is where they believed God lived. And so those local synagogues were not just like a church or a synagogue today. They were more of a community.
នេះជាសាលាប្រជុំដែលព្រះអង្គចាស់ព្រះយេស៊ូវគ្រីស្ទបានអានព្រះគម្ពីរនៅព្រះគម្ពីរលូកាចំពោះ4ខ16ដល់21.
He had left here around 30 years old to begin his ministry. He was traveling around the Sea of Galilee. He was baptized in the Jordan River. He
prefers in parables with greater clarity and meaning. The village is growing, and each year we welcome over 90,000 people from over 100 countries from all over the world.
Today in the Nazareth, how you go to the Nazareth Hotel Wing. ហើយអូតែលនេះគឺអូតែលថ្មីមួយទៀតដែលយើងមូទៅនៅអូតែលនៅទេប៊ីរៀនអូតែលគឺនៅជាប់នឹងសមុទ្រកាលីឡេ
มองเปิดที่หน้าหัวมองเปิดที่ห
ลัง
หน้ามองเปิดละใช่ไหมก็ที่เรา
อ
lang. Say hi.